Dudley, about to explore a railway tunnel with NRR tours, and we'll show you around once we get in there. See you in a bit. So this is a construction site, isn't it? They're building. Met some to do with the metro. The building.
Yeah, some of the metro they're building for.
So off we go. So we're just waiting to be taken down to the tunnel entrance. So this would have been the former track bed. Yeah, he was, a little bit. So we're now walking on the track bed, or what remains of it anyway. So yeah, we're just walking down to the tunnel now. This is where it starts getting a little bit boggy. Like I said, if you like watching my videos, please subscribe, share, press the like button. Okay, we're just coming up to the tunnel entrance now. It's pretty dark in here. Still got the track down lit. It's an interesting little alcove. Well, we'll see how well we get on with this video because it's pretty dark. Concrete sleepers. Still got a track to one side.
That's great. Yeah, it must be great driving through on a train.
Let's have a walk along here. Starting to get quite cold now as you come into the darkness. You see these little indentations there, like where people used to stand, obviously out of the way if a train was coming down. Get a bit of light on there. Oh, track's gone now. I was just walking on sleepers. See if I can get a view from above. So as far as I know, this tunnel is just getting converted into part of the metro line.
The reason to go back is this morning someone gave me the exact spot of where the third shaft is.
Right.
Above ground, and there's nothing there. And also the other portal.
So yeah, I've just come up to the end of the tunnel shortly. Mind the hole.
Over at Grantham, there's a lot of disused buildings, isn't there? Like the old hospital and the asylum and stuff.
This is great. It's called the
Well, we're just coming up to the other end of the tunnel now. Nice to have my good friend with me, Terry Andrews.
Are you still on power, Neil?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And if you want to check out his Facebook page called Last Train Gone, always worth a look. Brilliant videos.
And Neil's Adventures.
Oh yeah, and don't forget to subscribe to Neil's Adventures. I think I'll turn my light off now. I don't think we need any light. There you go. It's quite easy to walk into one of those. A little bit of fun with my gimbal to start with, and then back to handheld, so you probably notice the shaking on the video.
We've got a bit of power pack
in. Yeah, that's all good fun. So there we go. Also, we've got Ant from Trekking and Towpaths. This leaves two going in that direction.
Well, going in that direction, I think it's part of the old Oxford, Worcester and Wolverhampton, part of the, well, became part of the Great Western. And it is closed beyond, well, far down, I think it's Starbridge Junction.
Yeah.
In the 60s. And that way, the Great Western Line went up towards Wolverhampton. There was also a London and North Western Line that used to go off up through Dudleyport, Wensley, up to Walsall. And it's that, and through here, that's being rehabilitated for the West Midland metro system.
Right, okay, brilliant.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. There we go, heading back through the tunnel. Thank you. I think we're about halfway through the tunnel now. Lots of debris here, bits of trolleys from over the years. It's starting to get a bit damp, there's water coming through from the roof. Pretty rusty. So here we go, just exiting the other end again.
So thanks once again for tuning into my channel, hope you enjoyed this one, and we'll catch you on the next video.